Hey guys, Ryan Wright here. Today I'm gonna be watching a trailer for a movie starring this dude. He's the only reason I'm watching this trailer. He is such a bad actor, but I love watching him because he still has so much confidence that he proceeds with bad acting backed up with a lot of confidence so he thinks he's doing a good job. Really entertaining to watch. Taylor Lautner, ladies and gentlemen. This is trailer 2 for Tracers. Some intense violence, perilous action, sexual content, and language. PG-13. Oh, it takes place in Georgia.
Cam! You see Cam? Where is he? Where is he?
Nikki.
Who are you? Where'd you find him?
He found me.
Where'd you learn how to do parkour?
You know, this is dangerous stuff. You get hurt if you don't know what you're doing.
Next time, try and keep up.
Who wants to check him out?
I gotta make more money.
Looks like somebody's been practicing. You should come work out with us.
Hey there, I'm Lewis.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You've got to constantly push past what you think you can do, and you stay stuck.
So what do you guys do?
We do whatever we can not to get caught. We're not thrill seekers who pull any score that comes along. We do our research, plan every move, work as a team.
You wanted to be in?
So it's a heist movie.
What's the exit plan?
I didn't sign up for this. Get your hand in that can right now.
He didn't sign up for this.
You played me from the start.
You played me. Not gonna lie, that movie does not look that good. The first half of that trailer, Taylor Lautner, first off, it looked like that one Joseph Gordon-Levitt movie where he's on a bike. He meets fucking that chick. They have a little Edward and Bella moment and they're suddenly really close. And then he sees these guys do parkour. He's like, all right, I'm gonna learn parkour. And you know, you gotta push past your limits. You gotta be able to do, you know, the impossible. Just really think big. I was like getting on board. I was like, you know what? This might be a cool movie. You know, Taylor Lautner probably learned some parkour. He's probably gonna do a lot of his own stunts. And this could be a cool film about parkour. Cause there's a lot of movies that feature parkour, but it's not about parkour. So I would like to see that. Then it suddenly became about thieves, pulling heists and stuff. What the fuck? Like, talk about a switch that was so unnecessary. First, you got one story that's playing out like a cliche, you know, overcoming obstacles story, but it's still cool because it's parkour. And then it's this other movie that is also full of cliches and cliche lines, and it looks like there's not much parkour during that stuff. It reveals an awful lot. It looks like it's trying too hard to be all these things. And Taylor Lautner's like, I really need to change my image. So I'm gonna grow some facial hair. I'm gonna watch it. Anyway, guys, if you're new to the channel, you can subscribe to The Real Rejects. You can follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. I mainly use Instagram, Twitter, yeah, Facebook. I'm gonna start using it more. Interact with me through social media. And for all you guys who are like, man, Ryan's just trying to get more followers on there. No shit. Just as Ozano.
Hello there, I am a French, guys. And I look at all your video. Your reactions are very interesting. Good luck for all your next videos.
Jisters O'Zonnell. Thanks, man. I like French people. French people, I hear, are very smelly and very horny. I think I would fit in well. I get horny, I have sex, sweat a lot, so then I'm smelly. I am not good smelling sex. And you being French jisters, heisters, you would understand. And you probably also have curly dark pubic hair. Good for you.